I don't really watch it.
Watch anything.
All right, we're at the stadium, ready for our VIP experience. Burn already has to pee and made us, what, like 15 minutes late?
No, seven.
We got into a heated argument in the car on the way here.
7 minutes.
We've got to meet JT at security, but the great parking, getting here early. Michael's very excited. He's been given a camera to video with.
And do my best.
Yeah.
All right, your first time in a factory. You like it? We're in a factory rig.
I know.
It's pretty sweet. Cool. Around. All right, Michael, so we've been doing this for like 20 minutes. What's your verdict? Was this like the best birthday present ever?
Yeah.
All right, nice. Just walking around.
Panic bit.
Yep, Derek Drake.
Yep.
You've seen all kinds of riders already.
Yeah.
Yep. It's pretty sweet.
Bikes.
Yeah.
There's most of his bike.
Track walk. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited.
Why?
Because you have been telling me.
Track map! It's like track map in real life!
Yeah,
it's
exactly.
Like track map in real life!
Alright. But that's not why I'm most excited.
Why?
Because you keep telling me, well, the jumps look really easy from the stands. I don't understand what's so hard. I'm gonna get to show you how freaking steep these jumps are and how difficult the track really is. And imagine riding a dirt bike on this.
Yeah.
No. I can't wait for you to see it.
I'm not gonna ride a dirt bike on it.
Alright. We're almost into track walk. Your mind's gonna be blown.
We'll see.
Mikey wants in that gastric medic rig way more than anything else right now.
Have their own X-ray station here.
I know, really cool stuff. Hey, it's Ricky. This stadium is so cool.
What do you think so far?
Walk tracking.
I think it is pretty ready. Way readier than I was expecting.
Oh yeah.
And so far the jumps really don't look that high.
Oh you
wait. I could jump over that just by jumping in place,
let alone
on a motorized bike.
Wait till we get to the lips.
Uh-huh. All right, we'll see about that.
Okay.
It's Eli Tomac. It's Eli Tomac. Hey, it's Mr. Eli. It's Mr. Tomac. How excited are you?
How was your track preview?
Good so far.
Cool.
I slid down the side of one.
Good.
Yeah.
Cool. That's awesome.
Yeah. Just like I would if I were riding it.
Yeah.
I hit the little guy first.
Yeah.
And jump over this bigger guy.
Awesome. You do that and really over it. Through that, hit this, and
okay.
Double.
Like they hit the top of it?
Yeah, they don't exactly jump all the way into it, but they
okay.
Hit it.
Hit what side of it?
Serious.
The far side or the near side?
Far side.
Far side.
But I'm sure some people are going to see that, so double it.
Alright, let's keep it moving.
Let's keep it moving.
Yeah, there's water there, though.
Yeah, so this is a supercross triple.
So you're going to come up to it.
Uh-huh.
Yep, and you'll land right up there. You make it? Cool. Alright, come on down. Let's see your skills. You made it. Also, Roger DeCoster is going to be the man. Roger DeCoster is the man.
I'd rather do this than
jump from there to here.
Because it's one and done. There's no timing involved. It's just second gear.
See, I would much rather do a rhythm.
I prefer not to do any of them, but if I had to,
I'd much rather do the rhythm. It's a big jump. This is a really long rhythm section right here. Right into the memorial nets. Massive.
I like they got it started. Started rope. And then the next one is about hip height.
Yeah.
Jesus. Yeah. He's like a whole half a person taller than me now. It's ridiculous.
AC.
It's AC.
It's AC.
Fucking Adam
seen Cirillo.
So cool.
My man.
So cool.
Really?
Yeah.
My man.
It's so cool. Yeah. Oh, I'm sure he could. I wanted to make sure. I was hoping he'd like look and be like, what's up?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, you're
so awesome. We'd be standing there in the most awkward times and he'd and I was gonna just punch him right in the dick like so many times. Like
I didn't know how to turn the beeper off.
Between the dick or neck. I was like, which one? Which one? Maybe double punch. I don't know. Like
we were in the elevator with Dungy and I was trying to get a photo of Dungy.
Trying to have like a casual conversation. Kyle's like this. Beep, beep, beep. And I'm like,
oh, and then I realized it, and I'm like holding it up in the air to get a good angle, like this.
Like, I'm like, we're just,
and then I have to turn it off, and I'm like,
just trying to go in the elevator.
Deet, 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 deet.
And I'm just like, I don't know.
I'm so awkward to be around sometimes.
I'm here trying to take a picture of those two on this. Take a few. Oop, there we go. All right, let me get a little closer. Oh, there we go. Now we go. Don't you know I'm fine
tonight? We're at the top of the finish line, Joe. Michael's trying to run up. Pretty cool.
Yeah.
Pretty cool. Checking in from the press box here. Of course.
So happy.
Doing important motocross things.
Very.
Over there.
Excuse me. I already set my picks, okay?
She's got her picks in.
That's your final set?
Okay.
Those are your final picks.
Yeah.
Matt was helping Weege make his picks. He was very frustrated. But press box life, once again, I like it.
This Glendale Stadium is very nice. It's a very nice stadium.
Oh,
you
no. Oh, boy. Oh, yeah.
Should we get up in there and help?
Yeah.
Should I use the mirror here?
It's the other side. The other side. Oh. You got some clingers there.
So we're walking through the entryway here. It's pretty cool. Hear the thunder. All right, that's enough. Are you prepared for the pits?
I am not prepared for the pits.
Our guy that we're pitted with the Rocky Mountain ATV, just won. It's gonna be nuts down there, I think.
Yeah.
We'll see.
I'm not prepared. Anything like donations, it's gonna be crazy.
Oh, we will see. All right, so end of the race. We are walking down. Walking down the track, podium. Blake Baggett killed it. So cool. So cool. We just followed Trey Kennard down the stairs. Rode the wave of his excellence through all the security areas. This is awesome.